kind of like what you do. And ultimately, I think you probably belong in jail, but you're honest. You never lie to me.
Does he?
No.
Come on. Let's not do that. Okay, the lawyer. Not the other one, Murdoch.
Yeah. He's got issues. It's complicated, like most people. Hard person to get to know. I just think the inside, he's just...
You love him, right?
Know that.
I'm sorry, can't know what?
You can't.
Come on, we're in court. All that shit going on, it's all over your face. You can't hide that. You love him. Ma'am, just a little bit more.
I might have feelings for Matt Murdock, but it's just... It's a swirl. It's a lot of things. Like, ingredients. It's not love.
Ma'am, can I ask you, do you guys always serve bullshit here? Is that just her, huh?
Fresh pot.
I'm sorry, you were saying.
He's the kind of man who hurts people. Not like you, but he damages them. Breaks them.
Sorry, is that supposed to mean something?
So those are the people that you get out of your life.
Is that right? Like, I might generally be considered out of my skull. This might not mean much, but this could be the craziest, most batshit thing I've ever heard in my life. People that can hurt you, the ones that can really hurt you, are the ones that are close enough to do it. People that get inside you and tear you apart and make you feel like you're never gonna recover. Shit. I would chop my arm off right here in this restaurant just to feel that one more time for my wife. My old lady shouldn't just break my heart. She'd rip it out. She'd tear it apart. She'd step on that shit, feed it to a dog. I mean, she was ruthless. She brought the pain. But she'll never hurt me again. You see, I'll never feel that. You sit here and you're all confused about this thing, but you have it. You have everything. So hold on to it. Use two hands and never let go. You got it?